Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy, falling, you see, we don't say rising into love. There is in it the idea of the fall. There is always a curious tie at some point between the fall and the creation. Taking this ghastly risk. But this is the most powerful thing that can be done. Surrender. See, and love is an act of surrender to another person. I give myself to you.